the Chargers didn't score more.
Which Rick that can help the Dallas Cowboys. Why not just get Amari Cooper back, guys? Much better.
Beaten down to even say what, Chargers fans.
Because I know Amari Cooper misses us. I just don't know why Jerry Jones traded him.
Purcell personal foul. About half of the Broncos penalty yards came on those plays. Purcell should know better here. There's no need to fall on a guy already going to the ground out of bounds. Luckily, the Chargers seemed to get called for holding every time they got close to the end zone, backing them into impossible situations, forcing them to settle for field goals. How bad are the Broncos? Well, the coach that everyone wants fired on Twitter is Brian Hackett. Our head coach is named Nathaniel Hackett. So we can't even trend firing our coach the right way. Now, I did watch Melvin Gordon's interview with the NFL Network after the game, and this shit is sad.